kid.
Thank you.
each
too, yeah.
Yeah. Huh. They did ask us to run and he said, oh yeah, I need to sort all those out and upload. Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
Driving. Bobcats.
Carlos.
I spoke to him this lunch time. I saw him at North Lakes. I said, settle down, don't rush the game. I told that to Jerry, the little number six guy.
Yeah. Well, you got away with the travel because he had it. And he's got 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. I think they were expecting it'll be our team because obviously what, you know, we played them and they probably found it was really a good game.
Good day, Jerome. First, actually.
What's he doing? Where'd you pass it?
Alright, that's alright. Stay with him. Stay with him.
Jerome, you should have driven that.
Stay with him, Lewis.
Watch out, Jerry.
He's got him. Go up to him. He's stopped dribbling. Paul!
Pass. Pass, pass!
Pass!
Pass! Oh. Pass it. It's too slow to offload. Force him on the right.
Quick feet, quick feet. That's it, quick feet. Watch it. That's it, stay with him.
The ball around.
Front, that's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Oh, bad luck. Good hustle. Good hustle, Luke. Keep going.
Come on, defense, Bobcats.
Take your time.
Bobcat, yeah. So he's playing with Jericho.
Or maybe everyone else.
He's playing with Jericho under Rodney's coaching. It's like he's afraid to drive. Worst case scenario, he could get a foul, a free shot. I keep telling him that.
Oh no. I think that's great.
He's skipping towards there. That's
interesting. On the end court, is that 34-31 or 34-31?
Yeah, 34-31.
Yeah, 34-31.
Okay, cool. It's 34-31.
Looks like 3 on it, but
yeah,
it's 31.
It does.
That's why we thought it was 3.
So this big guy, the number 12, is in Jerome's rep team. Front, Jerome.
Keep him out there, keep him out there.
Box out! Box out! Drive, Jerome.
Wrong.
Wrong.
Yeah.
Good.
Good.
All the way, all the way.
Come on. Stay up on him. Stay up on him.